Miss me. You sound a bit overawed, Sharon. Are you a big Paul fan?
Yeah.
Is he your dream come true? Oh.
Yeah.
Is he your love puppy?
Yeah.
Would you like to speak to him again?
Please.
All right, then. I'll hand you over, OK?
Yeah.
Bye.
Oh. There you are, look.
So, where are you going to wear your jacket, then, Sharon?
Children's BBC, the place where your dreams
you
can come true.
Suppose, yeah, suppose. So, nice jacket, but never sleep. Oh. You press all your phones.
In this week's Ozone, best shot, aim for the top of the charts. The Ozone Makeover with Pauline Henry. And ZZ Top have a date with a mystery biker.
To all the Ozone
conventional slap let you down? Well, don't dismay, because those nice boys and girls at the Ozone have the answer. Yes, you too can be a rock chick.
First, and then we're going to put on some funky clothes and really change you. We're going to turn you into a superstar.
Okay.
How about that, okay?
So you used to be a beautician and hairdresser. Mm-hmm. How long for?
I did it on and off about 4-6 years. And I learned, I did my makeup training in America, so that was fun. I went to America for a year.
Is it not hard?
It is at first, because you have to know how to get the best out of someone's face. You have to be able to read a face and, you know, make them look nice.
So have you got any top tips then? What were the best tips that you learned?
The best tip is always sleep, because it really makes a difference to how you look the next day. So if you've got an important function, the best thing you can do is get a good night's sleep.
So do you do all your own hair and makeup for stage and things like that?
Well, I can if I have to, because sometimes you arrive and, you know, the makeup doesn't always do things the way you like it. So I can help myself.
I know you really admire Tina Turner.
Mm-hmm.
And you've certainly been described as a Tina Turner type of figure.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a good thing?
I would definitely say I aspire to be, not like her, but certainly follow in her footsteps.
So do you still want to be strutting your stuff when you're in your 50s?
Certainly it'd be nice to be asked, you know, like, to be still working. And like, a bit like a Sinatra kind of thing, you know? Nice, isn't it?
So how would you describe your music? Tricky question.
I would say it's a fusion of rock, soul, ballad, dance.
It's all in there?
Yes, it's a nice little mix, I would have thought. How's that looking?
So do you think the rock chick transformation is almost complete?
No way, you gotta get some decent clothes on, girl.
So what do you think, huh?
I think you're gonna be in my next video, rock chick.
I'm a rock chick!
So there you have it, viewers. A complete transformation in minutes. Now you're dolled up and ready to go to the dance hall. Just make sure you're home for Coco.
Remember...
Don't mistake that in the pound. We're making a
go!
Great
call.
Thank
you. Rock Flippa.
Thank you.
Look like Christmas dinner, Flippa. Oh, my word. What were you doing?
Thank you. We've been making a great film here. Anyway, to change the subject, Paul Lation still talking about his competition to his competition winner.
Yeah,
talking of film stars.
Yeah, Doctor Who film stars, Mervyn the Maggot's coming up in Doctor Who with the Green Death, so do not miss his maggoty acting soon.
And
coming
Robin
up this.
Williams and a top competition
no,
next
no,
week.
Really
wait, goodbye, Paul. Wait, goodbye.
Because
I think my batteries aren't going to last much longer,
no,
actually.
I hope they do.
Say goodbye.
Bye.
Say goodbye.
See you next week. Bye. Oh, no. What's happening?
They're not lasting.
Oh,
we're fading out.
Oh, no.
Oh,
this is...